We're back again with another video. Hey everybody and welcome back. It is your girl JB and we are here with another video. This one's different because we are sharing black owned businesses to start up Black History Month and celebrate the season, the holiday, and yes, it is a holiday. We celebrate all month long, all year long. We are putting our money where our mouths are and we are supporting black businesses. Say yes one time. Yes, sir. So I'm really excited because I'm going to be sharing with you guys some of the black owned products that I own, plus a couple of places that you guys should check out. And of course, I have some links down below because your girl always want to give you the hookup. Before we get into it though, if you like fashion, if you like beauty, if you like a little bit of travel, a little bit of life, you know what? Like and subscribe to your girl because that's what we share here. So first products first, we'll start with the hair stuff first because it's been a long time since one, I've worked through all my hair products, but like since I actually, well, I came right at you. Since I actually have new stuff. So first up, Mixed Chicks, and I had a triple double check. They are still black owned, thank God. So I have actually been using, this is their deep conditioner. I don't think it has any special name. So this is like for nourishing, detangling. I don't have a video, but the next time I use it, I will make sure to share with you guys, because when I tell you guys, the motherfucking shrinkage was so real because my curls were so healthy and luxurious and amazing. What? Okay, I mean, look. Look, you see my little hair in there. Look at that. Oh. And it smells so good. So this is super easy to use. I use this now once a month and I am loving it. My hair is loving it. Obviously, we can just, y'all see the shine, right? Y'all see the shine. So this is one of the very first products that I have been loving. If you have any Mixed Chick products that you are loving, let me know in the comments below. Put us on the game. The next thing that I bought, since we're sticking with hair, I finally gave in and we got some stuff from Tracy. That's right, your girl with the pattern, okay. I was really, really excited to try these because I just love Tracy in general. She is amazing. I know some people were really skeptical because some of the products do contain sulfate, and that is true. This does contain sulfate. I didn't find any in this hydrating mist. So if you're looking to add this, this probably would be the safest for those of you who are worried about sulfates. Here's a quick little video on the side. I used it actually to do this little twist situation a couple of days ago, and I really, really love it. It's super hydrating. And you guys, the smell, like, it smells, I mean, it just smells like fucking summer. And I mean, we'll spray it right now, okay? Look. Mm-hmm. So I'm definitely loving the hydrating mist. Reviews are still out on the leave-in conditioner. I haven't had an issue with it, but again, I know some people have different hair textures and sulfate is just a no-no, but I recommend. I would, you know what, like 10 out of 10 for smell alone, and then like, you know, I would say like a good, you know, I don't know, like I said, I'm not hating it, but then again, you know, I'm not super picky when it comes to hair stuff, so yay. So that is it with hair, but we will continue in the beauty section with, boom. So I stumbled across Noir Butte on Instagram and have been obsessed over them. And I actually got this as a Secret Santa gift. Shout out to my Secret Santa. Look at this body souffle scrub. It smells heavenly and it's going to leave your skin nice and exfoliated. So this, I would say, especially because I have pretty well moisturized skin, I only use exfoliating things like once a week because I don't want to, because my skin's really sensitive, so I don't want to agitate anything, especially I've been getting a lot of acne, so I don't want to agitate that. So this is something probably like on a Sunday, on my like self-love day, you know, when we do the whole routine, we do the hair, we do the face mask, we go ahead and scrub our bodies. We also scrub our bodies down, so I would definitely recommend this brand. And she has a bunch of other stuff from soaps and moisturizers and face wash and stuff like that too, so I'm definitely going to look into those products once I finish the other products that I own. Last but not least, in the beauty section, we got some freaking falsies. These are a little hard to see with the little plastic, but the brand is called Flutter Tea Minx. Actually, my girl, Nerdy Nadia, I will link her in the description below, is another blogger, and she put me onto this brand. I have been new to the false lashes game, but I'm a freaking convert. So first of all, look at these eye spiders. So extra. Look at these eye spiders, right? So I got these while they were on sale over Christmas. So it was $10 for one pair, but she also has like packs. So you can buy like a bunch of them. So I got these, which are the Fuego, and then the other ones, which I'm really excited. I feel like they're gonna be more of my like everyday wear joints, are these ones, and these are called Bad Gal. Look at how light and wispy those are. So yeah, this is what they look like. So next we are moving into the fashion side of things, and we'll start with these earrings that I've been wearing nonstop. And these are by Gypsy by Nature. I will again link them down below. These are the 1.3 millimeters, so you've seen me wear these before, and we'll go ahead and put them in now so you guys can just get a size reference because we're here, so I'll let you guys experience this with me, right? So I really wanted just an everyday hoop. I bought a really, really big pair like right around Christmas, and I felt like they were too big, and I have a really good like smaller chunky hoop, so I wanted something that was a little more everyday, kind of a statement but kind of not, you know, chic. So these are them. They're definitely hollow, but they are gold plated, and I have had no issues with them getting wet and stuff. Not that I like go swimming in these, but this is what they look like. The next fashion one I have from you is actually from the line by Kane. I was so excited to score this because I had been eyeing it up forever, and then it kept selling out. So that is this line by Kane asymmetric top. So I'll give you guys a better view. So here's what it looks like on, and I really, really love it because one, it's soft AF, like it's so freaking soft. It's so comfortable. Like I just want to sleep in this thing all the time. And I like too, being smaller boobed. Is that the way we say it? Having no chesticles? No, that's not right. You guys know I don't have big boobs. So because I don't have big boobs, I like to wear bras a lot. So I actually love the rib style because it allows me to wear bras without it looking super obvious. And it stays up because the other asymmetric tops I found just like, if you have enough girls, they don't work with you. Like, but this top works with you. So I really, really love it. And of course, you can find it on their website, The Line by K, but they're also at Revolve and at Intermix. So plenty of places to find it. I'm trying to find it in black in my size, but so far I keep selling out again, but definitely love it. So also another fashion brand, something a little bit more fitness related, Boom. So this is a matching set that I got from Beach Hours. This is what it looks like on, and I really, really love it. It's black owned, woman owned, and she does all of it herself. She is a machine, okay? The one thing about this brand you have to keep in mind though, so she does limited runs. So if you go to her website right now, it might be like, we're down, but they're really not down. She just does limited releases because it is one woman literally getting the material, sewing it, shipping it out. So you need to go ahead and follow her on Instagram to know when she's gonna release new products. But when I tell you, like, these have that staying power, they are comfortable, they are breathable. So if you're looking for fitness from Black Owned that isn't over the top, like good colors, solid, like no extra logos, none of that stuff, Beach Hours has you covered. And the last thing that I got is this matching set. It is from Shop Girl Next Door. Here's what it looks like on. I was really pleasantly surprised because I will level with you. I have struggled to find black owned brands that have styles that I would actually wear. I said it. Feel how you want to feel. And so I love her style and I love her pieces because not only are they unique, but they're also affordable. And I actually scored this on their anniversary sale for 20% off. And I know a lot of you guys are like, Jordan, like, why are we not paying full price though? But if you follow me for a long time, you guys know, I already know. Like, I vowed in 2018, I'm not paying full price for clothes in general. It's nothing personal to brands, people of color. Like, that's just across the board because Because for me, I realized a while ago that just clothes were not a necessity at this point. Anything I buy now is purely for fun. So it's like, if I want to really create wealth and all that kind of stuff, I can't really just be spending all my money on the clothes. You know, I'm not going to get rich if I keep spending all my money on clothes. So I started to just buy things on sale. And it is what it is. But I was really, really surprised, especially because I'd never tried this brand before. I again stumbled across her on Instagram. And I love it. So this is actually a size small, which again, super surprised about because, and not like, oh, I lost all this weight, but just like, I usually buy mediums and larges at the least. And when you try a new brand, you're always gambling, especially online, like you never know. So I really, really love that this fit and I love it. For $50, it was totally worth it. And you guys, there's one last brand I almost forgot moving into the wellness space. It is Teeling & Co. She is actually founded right here in Detroit. She makes her own custom teas and they are so delicious, okay? So my favorite, so I drink the energy one almost every day, but she also has a Golden Glow, which is pineapple and turmeric and just everything your skin needs. And she has this papaya blend that is absolutely phenomenal, perfect cold brew for summer. So if you need a tea place that's gonna get you right, get that skin glow, and make you feel good from the inside out, Tea League & Co. is who you need to be buying your tea from, okay? Okay. That is it for my haul right now, guys. Let me know what your favorite thing was from the haul. Do you like these videos? If so, give me a thumbs up, because that's how I know to keep doing videos like this. What are some of your favorite Black-owned brands? Go ahead and shout out in the comments. Put somebody on. This is your time to shine. If you own something, like, let us know. Okay, we are trying to support you. If you guys are looking for more Black-owned businesses to support, I shared some that I'm keeping my eye on that have products that I like, but I just haven't bought yet. So I have a bunch of blog posts in the description below, so check those out. And I will see you all next week. Ta-ta.